When you put hydrogen in, the resulting chemical process creates a flow of electricity, and the only byproduct is water.